Police have revealed they may need to recreate a YouTube sensation's underwater car stunt to prove just how dangerous it was. Michael Philippou's attention-seeking antics continued outside of court, with the prankster playing up for the cameras.
Arriving at court with a group of supporters, Michael Philippou faces the music over a reckless stunt. But police themselves may soon be recreating the very same prank to prove just how dangerous scuba diving was.
If they need a driver, they can hire me.
The YouTube jokester filled up a car with water and drove it to a bottle shop during a heat wave in January 2019. Experts to determine how the weight of the water inside the vehicle would have affected its ability to operate safely.
It's the world's first underwater car.
I was possessed by the devil. There's nothing I can do about that.
The 27-year-old facing Christie's Beach Magistrates Court today, amused at police plans to recreate his infamous stunt.
If they're going to make an underwater car, we've got an underwater car. Maybe we can have an underwater car race and we'll see who gets to the bottle shop first.
Fooling around and flanked by an entourage of supporters, Philippou seemingly unfazed by the gravity of the charges, which include dangerous driving.
I drove without a licence.
The prankster's yet to enter a plea over the stunt following his arrest at his home. Philippou's lawyer telling the court the filmmaker wants to change his bail conditions so he can travel overseas to further his film projects.
I'm allowed to go to the US when I want to. Huh?
You're not allowed to leave the state.
No, I'm allowed to leave the state. She said that all I got to do was put in a submission.
Philippou will face court again in April, where he's hoping he'll be granted permission to travel to the US. Olivia Grace Curran, Nine News.